you can't love yourself, how in the hell are you gonna love somebody else?
I'm always like, I'm like, well, I could date that person, and oh, I could date this person. I'm always like trying to open my mind more and more.
I'm attracted to someone of my own sex. Why should I be so afraid of it?
I'm here to live and to share myself and to make this world a better place.
When I found out I was HIV positive, about 8 months later, I started doing this education.
Every time I tell somebody I am HIV positive, it gets as hard. It's as hard as the first time I did it.
Hi everyone, my name's George Michael. I know you don't get to look at me on camera very often, but right now, it's much more important that you listen to what I have to say. So please do. HIV and AIDS isn't about statistics. It's about people, real people.
Rebecca, nice to meet you.
I'm Victoria.
Oh, wow!
Oh, my God!
Are you kidding me?
If you can't love yourself naked, how the hell are you gonna love somebody else naked?
Make history. Hey, Clyde. Hi, Mr. McBride. Hi, Mr. McBride.
Hi, Lincoln. Ready for your big night?
You bet.
Great.
The blessings love brings are the same, no matter who we are. After so many years of inequality, change has finally come. And partnerships like Aaron and David can be celebrated as legal unions, as they always should have been. Can I get an amen?
Gay men have always had this negative stereotype that goes with them. So that scene is very important because it breaks that stereotype.
Teaching people about PrEP is the most important thing about that scene. PrEP is something that you take in conjunction with condoms, you know, to prevent you from being infected with HIV and AIDS. And that it's just important for you and your partner to talk about these sensitive issues.
Victoria.
¿Vos quién sos?
La donante.
Todo mundo junto pra gente rir de todos os jeitos.
Um time pra enfiar o mambo no armário e botar todo mundo pra rir com muito orgulho.
Você é gay?
Não me diga, querida.
Los Simpsons la sacaron del aire cada 5 minutos.
Amor.
Soy tan contenida por un equipo de producción que nerviosa yo, pero ni en pedo.
¡Cuidado!
Love Out Loud with MTV Pride.
Love Out Loud with MTV Pride.
As a queer community, the odds are always stacked against us, and we have overcome the odds. We represent for the queer people in the world. We here, baby.
Don't be afraid, because you are not alone. You're loved.
This is why this is our purpose.
I love it.
As far as we've come with the trans movement, we still have a long way to go, unfortunately. We're still seeing a lot of the ways that gay people were spoken about, say 20, 30 years ago, is still how trans people are being spoken about today.
I think it's super crucial that kids that are clearly in the wrong gender and clearly don't identify with their gender get the chance to be themselves and get the chance to live their lives as they want to live it.
Basically, what I'm trying to tell you is like, I'm not bi, I'm gay.
Nathan's gay. Is that it?
So the words came out of my mouth and like this whole weird emotion that came over me. It was like just a weight had been lifted off my shoulders.
Nathan coming out as gay on TV was really, really important. I think it was probably one of the most important scenes of Geordie Shore's history.
Just as a member of the community, having allies like you that just show up and are present and just say that we're here for you without any strings, that's all that we want and expect from our allies, so thank you.
As gay people, we get to choose our families. And my chosen family includes millions of brave men and women across this country and around the world. Don't f*** with my family.